could be a lasso. Quick break with you. Ward and I never met at a disco, nor did we go to a rodeo. That's stupid. What we did do is board a rocket and go to interstellar space. Why don't we go to space, you ask? Because space is fucking awesome, that's why. Why would you ask such a stupid-ass question? But while we were in space, we formed this band, complete with three boob groupies, equipment made of space stuff, and Neil deGrasse Tyson was our manager. Where he played these drums with these intergalactic kittens that not only substituted as drumsticks, but also made peanut butter and mayonnaise sandwiches. And if you're wondering what this has to do with anything, I suggest you listen up.
What plays in drums with kittens?
It's a very fascinating.